The previous class, we discussed about one-dimensional arrays. So today, we discussed about two-dimensional arrays. The syntax for two-dimensional arrays is data type, array name, row size, and lastly, column size. For example, int a 3 into 3. It means row size is 3 as well as column size is 3. How to initialize a two-dimensional array? The initialization of two-dimensional array, if the elements are low, we can initialize those as shown here. 3 cross 3. The first row contains 3 elements, 1, 2, 3. The second row contains 4, 5, 6. And the third row contains 7, 8, 9. And the semicolon. Or the another way of initialization is another way of initialization is where the elements are not known for all the rows. The first row contains 3 elements, the second row contains 2 elements, but one element is missing. The elements. That is, we can initialize the two-dimensional arrays. Where we can use the two-dimensional arrays, the application of two-dimensional arrays in MATLAB. The next is representation. Matrix addition. Multiplication. In these, we can use the two-dimensional arrays